A day in the life.
Okay. Shower time. We all know the third one's the best. Ooh, hello. Okay. Well, you know what happens next.
I did not expect to see you this well. Made it out of the shower okay. And always gotta start your day off right with a good bowl of chocolate squares. Good hearty breakfast. Eat up.
Wonder time.
Oh, I did not see you standing over there. Holy cow, it's not in class.
Time for philosophy in the garden.
Dude, read your philosophy paper.
Oh yeah, which one?
The one on Sartre.
Oh yeah, did you like it?
Yeah, you know, I don't know. I think my favorite part was like how it's all about taking responsibility for your existence. Like you can't give these excuses for life. Like, oh, you know, I didn't show up because of this. No. You didn't show up because you didn't show up.
Yeah.
Take responsibility for your existence.
Do you like the part I talked about, like, with the, if you... don't take responsibility. You basically say, I don't even want to exist in a life. You just say, have someone views you, you see them, and that you see, like, you see through them. As if a kid hiding in the bushes running from the cops, the cops are shining their light across, and they try to go through the bushes. The kid's saying, please, look through me. Don't even realize that I exist, you know?
Oh. Hey, so we're heading down to play Frisbee. You want to come? Sweet. Okay, but just so you know, it's in the Valley of Gehenna. So, okay, let's go.
But it's also connected to the idea of, like, the anxiety, and I didn't really quite understand that anxiety.
What did you not understand that?
Well, is it fear of people looking at me and I lose my freedom, or is it kind of fear of people looking at me and I have freedom?
Let's go take a trip out to the old city.
Sir has a difference. He says anxiety and nauseous, nausea or whatever.
Okay.
So he says that when people are kind of crowded. doubting you, trying to define you, trying to determine where you go, where you stand, that is nauseous. That's where you get nauseous and you're kind of get kind of scared because you're forcing you to go a certain way.
Alright, let's go up to see the dome.
And feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.
So what do you think so far? Pretty amazing? Check out the Herva, the great synagogue. Western Wall, Dome of the Rock.
Anxiety is a little different. It's when you are not able to control yourself, so you're getting anxious because you're scared about losing this freedom that you have. And as Sartre says, you're doomed to be free. So you kind of, it's kind of two different angles to look at.
Yeah. It's beautiful. Who's hungry? You hungry? Let's go.
In the new city. Finished a Bible study, watched a movie with the friends, and that's it. You know, it's been one heck of a day in the neighborhood, and I hope you enjoyed it. So, I'm gonna watch my friends episode and play solitaire like I usually do, and good night. It's a day in the life.